What are your plans?
I don't know. Except one thing. Divorce James as soon as possible.
No? Why the hurry?
Don't you think I've done enough to him already?
There's a good old American saying, never hit a man when he's down. Help him up first. A bit heroic, perhaps, but effective.
What are you trying to say?
Oh, nothing very devious, my dear. Just that repentance is good for the soul, and your Mr. Bronte may be very much surprised and pleased to find out that you have one.
Why? I couldn't. I wouldn't know where to start.
Any bets?